What's up, my booyah crew? And welcome back to this game that has been trying its best to scare me, but it ain't worked because can't scare the booyah man. I've ignored it the past couple videos, but I can swear that I hear a laugh. And it's just like right when I start my videos up, so I don't know. Oh, by the way, my beard is still up on the line. So, yeah, 100 subscribers by December 31st. And the beard goes, you know, bye-bye. And you see how thick and full and beautiful my beard is. So, yeah, I want this thing to grow. I want to do it. And y'all help me out. All right, so back on our adventure. Let's see what else is in store for us. Does it go to the same place? I don't like it. There's that fishing picture again. Why is everything locked? Somebody needs to tighten that fan up or do something. With that fan, yeah. Everything's locked. What? Turn the lights out. Not funny. Not cool. Turn on light. Do I pick that up? Can I open this door too? I'm going in circles. Restless memories. Now I can open up all the doors. Open it up. Okay. This seems like the only doorway out. Sir, whoever your maid is, I think that she needs to find her a new profession. Because, your house is a wreck. What the? I don't. Nope. Gotta go. Not going that way. The hell was that? Oh, it's them rats. This is why I've said it is the whole time. It's rats. Um. Why can't I leave? I can't leave. Can I pour me up some Merlot and smoke a pipe? Oh yeah, there's a key. I seen the rat. What are you staring at me for? I will football punch you. I ain't scared of no rat. Yeah, your house needs some serious work. Are you taunting me, sir? Dark, winding hallways. Am I supposed to catch him? I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Okay. Don't even know how to even remotely start solving that. Yeah. Another one of them things. So I've got to solve it. All right, I'm back. That picture right here, if you trace them down, I actually had to trace them down, but it's 259. But yeah, I actually had to solve that. All right. Cool. What's going on here? What? Bright white. Where'd the bright light go? All right. What? Okay. I've noticed that the deeper I get into this house, the more disturbed it looks. The music is... Alright, you can open up those doors. Okay. Yeah, somebody threw a hell of a party in here. That's what it looks like. Okay, yeah, that was... trying to find all the little things. That
fucking mutt won't shut up. Hey, I can do that too. See? But can you paint? No? Well, that's all right. Neither can I, apparently.
Oh, damn. Is that what? No, is that what I think it is? Trippy psychedelic shit was that? I wonder if it does that, like if I make a wrong turn or go someplace that I'm not supposed to, or... Hold on, what? I don't even know where I'm at right now. Alright, this is the same room, but just shorter. Why are all the rats going this way? I can't go in that door, it's all boarded up. Alright. So is the final thing in this gonna be like a giant crowd? Who threw the wheelchair? going around here throwing wheelchairs? The hell is that? More clothes. Dead rat. Hold up. I'll be right back. I gotta go change my pants. Oh, that's shit. It didn't scare me. I had leg cramps and yeah. That's what it was, leg cramps. This dude's house is a little pain goes a long way. What am I supposed to do? Okay. What do I gotta do now? Do I gotta go do this again? Oh, I don't like this. All right. I can't go that way. Is that? Turn that light on. What am I supposed to do in here? Can't do nothing there. That dude, what are you like? Can I light those? No, I can't light those. Fuck it, I'm out. We'll get another elevator room. But the controls in this thing are, I don't know. Bye bye. I'm glad I didn't have to get off on that floor. Hello. Nobody, please don't answer me. What the fuck? Okay. You know, I love my Booyah Crew to death. I do. But this is not funny. What happened to old dude's house?
Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one. Horde ran down. Hickory dickory dock.
Okay. Make sure there's nothing I'm supposed to be getting in here. Nope. See you later. Nope, bye-bye, gotta go. Don't like it. My office. Thank you. drawers in my drawers. Keeps a dead rat in their desk drawer. Three, six, three. All right, baby Chewbacca. Coming from. I swear, I gotta answer. Where's it coming from? What's 5-6? No, 3-6-3. Why did I put 5-6-3? I guess this is where you put the code in. Turn that on. What is it with these games and fucking baby dolls? Baby dolls are creepy. is a key that I'm looking for. I'm looking for something. It's not gonna let me leave the game and or leave the room until I find it. I guess I go this way. Ha! There's another phone.
You promise!
What is it that's going on here? Oops. Did I die? Or was I supposed to fall off? Look at this little dude. It looks like Wee Man with a goatee. Little midget conquistador. Yeah, I've heard of knowledge is power, but look at all these books. This is ridiculous. Alright. Back in my office again. Was I supposed to fall off the thing? I don't think I was supposed to fall off the thing. The code, baby. Little baby Chewy looking. I don't know what's the code. Oh, this again. Into this book. And the door. Yeah, I don't think I was supposed to fall off. Cause now, this is different. Okay. Oh.
You promise.
Down there to where I need to be. code at? There should be a code somewhere. I don't see it. This is weird. Let's call for help. Call 911. Because apparently I'm on some bad hallucinogens. Or is it, was it 853? Yep. 5. Bye-bye. Can I still use the phone? No. I think the phone thing is done. Good day to you too, sir. Where do I go? Do I have to fall off again? Alright, I don't think I was supposed to fall off. Which, that pretty much confirms it. You're not supposed to fall off. But I don't know where to go. Alright. Alright. Going through here. Whoa! I don't like creepy little baby dolls staring at me. I don't like it.
This solves nothing. It never has. It never will.
Three, five, four. Telephone bag. I wasn't. Okay. So I'm still confused. Was I or was I not supposed to fall?
You deserve this. All of it. All of it. All of it.
You heard that, baby Chewy? You deserve all of this. What happened to your picture? Still locked. I gotta do something in here. Okay. Now the phone melted. There's the thing about the baby. Oh, can I not open those? No. All right, so what's the deal with the rat?
I needed something to add the, how should I put it, final touches. A finger. I needed a finger. Chopped it off, easier than sawing a leg. Washed it, dried it in an oven. Fell asleep, almost burned it. Will I manage to pull this off?
Alright, so homeboy's got a finger that he's running around with. Paint studio, okay, cool. Whoa! This place just got really trippy real fast. What is that? In there. Nothing's in there. What does this change into? That's a wicked looking woman. Okay. What the hell happened? That's what I'm trying to figure out. I'm trying to piece this all together. Because the dude's running around collecting body parts for a painting. I don't know. Anyway, I'm going to end the episode right there. If you're new to my channel and you like what you see, go ahead and hit that subscribe button for me. And if you want to see more Layers of Fear, hit that little notification bell. The little ding-a-ling ding-dong right there. Go ahead and hit that for me, too. So, I want y'all to leave likes and comments. How are y'all liking the series that I'm doing in October? Let me know. And I might be able to miss one of my games that I had planned if y'all have a better one. You know, I take Booyah Man Crew suggestions from the Booyah Crew. So, yeah. Y'all just let me know what y'all think. So, man, that is ugly. Alrighty. Well, I want y'all to follow the Booyah Man's life rules. I want y'all to be good to each other, and I want you to be kind. Because you never know what somebody else is going through. And your kind actions, your kind words could mean a lot to them. Could change their whole outlook on everything. So, I want y'all to do that. And I want y'all to follow my second Booyah Man life rule. Whatever you're going to do, make sure you rock it. I'm the Booyah Man. You're the Booyah Crew. Thank you for your support. I'll see y'all in the next video.